everyone, I'm Dr. Sandra. We are continuing on the list from Institute of Functional Medicine and how to get your immune system healthy. So we talked about this. You can find this list, basically researched nutraceuticals or botanical extracts that have been shown to have antiviral properties. Again, not only for your immune system, but also antiviral. So we are talking today about N-acetylcysteine or NAC supplement. Some of you might say, what in the world is that? I've never heard of it. But you might hear about it even more today because N-acetylcysteine comes really in supplement form. In the food form, it is actually called cysteine. And there's a lot of foods that have cysteine, but mostly protein-rich foods such as salmon, chicken, yogurt, eggs. Sunflower seeds have a large source of cysteine, which then is transformed into N-acetylcysteine that can be used by your immune system. Also, N-acetylcysteine is used to form in your body an antioxidant called glutathione. And glutathione is one of the most potent antioxidants in your body. And this antioxidant is supporting your immune function and also especially during a viral attack. The recommendation for N-acetylcysteine by Institute of Functional Medicine, based on the research we have today, is to take 600 to 900 milligrams twice a day. If, for example, you have lung issues or lung inflammation or chronic lung problems, N-acetylcysteine is great for you. Why? Because it really reduces the inflammation in your lungs. And we have several papers that have been published about N-acetylcysteine and lung health. If you have any questions or comments, you can write us below and make sure you watch our next week's video on how to boost your immune system. Hi, I'm Dr. Sandra. If you have any questions or comments or you'd like to see any videos, please mark them below and don't forget to subscribe.